characterized because it uses 5 different varieties of fish inside. And also the same fish that we use in the soup that you will eat, like the meat of the fish, we also put in the soup. So the soup is a blend of tomato sauce, crustacean broth, scallop broth, clam broth, octopus water, blend together. And it takes 2 days to be done. Basically we take parmesan, we make a stock with the parmesan, then we strain it, and then we put it, we let it set in the fridge, so all the